Hello students, good morning to all. How are you all? Fine. I hope you all fine at home. Today we are going to learn subject English grammar chapter number 3, naming words. N-A-M-I-N-G, naming, W-O-R-D-S, words. Naming words. Take out your page number 1 to 12. We can, naming words we can say, noun also we can say. Now what are naming words? What are naming words? Naming words means what? Naming words kise kehte hai to? Name of a person, people, person, place, animal or things. That is called naming words. Kisi bhi jagah ka naam, place ka naam, person ka naam, koi bhi things ka naam, use hum kya kehte hai? Naming words. W H A T, what? A R E R. N A M I N G, naming, W O R D S, words. What are naming words? What are naming words? Naming words are T H O S E, those. W I W H I C H, which. I-N-C-L-U-D-E, include, T-H-E, the, N-A-M-E-S, names, O-F, of, P-E-O-P-L-E, people, people we can say, person also we can say, P-L-A-C-E-S, places, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals, O-R, or, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Names of people, place, animal or things. These all are called naming words. Now, which include in a name of person. So, name of person means father, mother, any name that include in a name of person. We have our name. My name is Seema. It include in a name of a person. Father, mother, Rekha, Nandu, king, queen, that all include in a name of a person. Name of animal, different types of animal like lion, elephant, cow, rat, tiger, giraffe, that all include in a name of animals. Name of a birds. Name of birds, we have seen many different types of birds. Crow, peacock, cock, pigeon, that all include in a name of a birds. Then name of vegetable. We have eaten many vegetables. Lady's finger, cucumber, potato, tomato. Then bottle gourd. Everything that name include in a name of vegetables. Then names of fruits. Names of fruits, have you seen apple, orange, pomegranate, papaya, that all include in a name of a fruits. Then name of things, that chalk, table, fan, bag, that everything include in a name of things. Name, then another name of places. Names of places, Kalol, Halol, temple, mosque, church, it called and it include in a name of a places. Then name of monuments. Monuments like Taj Mahal, Golgraha, Red Fort, Hawa Mahal, that all includes in a monuments. Now, today we are going to find out some naming words from these sentences. Some sentences are written here. First, we read the sentence, then what we will do, we will circle on the naming words. First, you have to find out which name given there, name of a person, place, things, which name given there. That we have to find out and we have to do circle on that. Read the instruction first, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle, T-H-E, the, N-A-M-I-N-G, naming, W-R-D-S, words. Circle the naming words. We have to find out the naming words and do circle on the word. Number 1, M-Y-M-Y, G-R-A-N-N-Y, granny, G-O-E-S goes T-O to T-E-M-P-L-E temple, E-V-E-R-Y D-A-Y every day. My granny goes to temple every day. Now which is naming words? Two naming words are given here. Granny, G-R-A-N-N-Y. Granny means grandmother. Granny means grandmother, dadi. Goes, it is a verb, T-E-M-P-L-E, temple. Temple is a name of a place. And granny is a name of a person. So, granny, do circle on the granny. This is name of a person. And temple, T-E-M-P-L-E, temple. It temple is a name of a place. Number second, M-O-H-A-N, Mohan, C-A-R-R-I-E-S, carries, T-H-E, the, B-A-G, bag, O-F, of, H-I-S, he's, Y-O-U-N-G-E-R, younger, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Mohan carries the bag of his younger brother. Now, which is name here? Mohan. Mohan is a name of a person. So, what we will do? We will do circle on the Mohan. Another name of a things. Bag. Bag. What is bag? Bag is a name of a things. So, do circle. And another naming words here. Brother. Brother is a name of person. So, do circle on the brother. J, number 3, J-Y-O-T-I, Jyoti, P-L-A-Y-S, place, W-I-T-H, with, H-E-R, her, D-O-L-L, doll. Which is name used in this sentence? Jyoti. Jyoti is a name of person. So, what we will do? We will do circle on the Jyoti. And another naming words, noun is used here. Naming words we can say, no, noun also we can say. So, which noun is used here? D-O-L-L, doll. Doll is a name of things. So, do circle on the doll. Four number. N-E-H-A, Neha, S-I-T-S, sits, O-N, on, A-S-T-O-O-L, stool, Neha sits on a stool. Which name is used here? Neha. Neha is a name of a person. So what we will do? We circle on Neha. And another naming words used here, which is stool. Stool is a name of things. S-T-O-O-L, stool, name of things. Number 5, T-E-A-C-H-E-R-S, teachers, T-E-A-C-H, teach. I-N, in, a, S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Teachers teach in a school. Which naming words used here? Teachers. Which naming words used here? Teacher. Teachers is a name of person. So, what we will do? We do circle on teachers. Then, another name of place. School, 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 what is name of place? It shows place, school. G, number 6, G-E-E-T-A, Geeta, R-I-N-G-S, rings, T-H-E, the, B-E-L-L, bell, I-N, in, T-H-E, the, T-E-M-P-L-E, temple. Geeta rings the bell in the temple. Now Gita is a name of a person, so what we will do, we do circle on a Gita. Then another noun is used here, that is bell. Bell is a name of a thing, so what we will do, we do circle on the bell. And another temple. Temple is a name of place. Students, you have to remember that things ke name of people, place, animals, things, places, it all include in a noun or it called naming words. Now you have to learn at home and do work hard.